and we're going to get a complete overview of all the different transition effects. And before you use the transitions, you're just going to want to stop preview. Scroll over, select your edit point between two shots, and just double click. And you can see your transition is going to go between your two shots. And here we have a nice sound mix, all individual sounds.